Hey everybody, it's your friend Syndicated. Okay, I'm rushing right now to get ready for a trip, but I just made time to check on Harajuku Daily because I miss them. I miss all the cool people over there and all my friends, and so I wanted to see them. They're so amazing. Everybody is so fashionable and kawaii, and a lot of them are very talented. So, anyways, I got this grab bag from one of my favorite vendors. Oops, let me zoom out. Her name is 99 Rainbows. Okay, well, I'm not going to open that. First, I'm going to show you what I actually bought from another friend of mine. Her name is Creepy Kitty. Oh, look at this. Oh, I'm wearing this tomorrow to the airport. Look at that. I love it 100%. Look how beautiful it is. So cute. Oh, so cute. Okay, so I had my eyeballs on it sometime. Oh my god, it's a heart inside of an ice cream. I didn't realize it was a heart with a ring. What does it have? A little rainbow? Oh, it's so cute. Okay, I'm gonna look at it close. Oh, it's like a rainbow cupcake. Oh. Okay, I'm wearing this tomorrow. I hope TSA doesn't get in riled up. No, they won't. Okay, so I got this first. Okay, I bought a bunch of stickers from her because she had a good sale going on. I love her stickers. So cute. You know, I wanted to give these to you know who. Look. Oh my god, I love and it's so funny because she makes these cartoons, but one time I saw she had posted something and it was this really great art, and she's like, this is my art and this is my other art, and I guess this is the art she's most known for, but she's really quite talented. She's very, very talented. Okay, she does. Okay, so I'll show you more of her stickers right now, but let me show you. Look at Creepy Kitty. So cute. I wonder, are they still having the sticker contest? Oh, I love, look it. So cute. Okay, so I bought the necklace from her, and I bought a keychain as well. Let me see. Can I grab it out of here? Oh, hold on. Oh my god, I hope I didn't lose it. I don't feel it in here. Wait, okay. Well, okay, so anyways, I don't know if it's in here or fell out. I'm gonna look for it later, but let me show you what I got. I bought a grab bag from 96 Rainbows. And, oh, isn't this so cute? Oh, look at that. It's like a little... Oh, I love it. It's like a little plushie of her little character. She does beautiful little cats. They're so cute. And you know why? Because I know somebody that loves kitties. So that's why I got a lot of kitties for her. So that was in my, okay, I don't even know because I had bought my grab bag and then I had bought stickers separately. Okay, I think these are my separate stickers. I don't know how many there were. And then I got the, oh, that's so cute. I'll wear that tomorrow. I don't know. I didn't buy this. Okay. Did I buy the spider? Oh, here it is. This is the one I got from Creepy Kitty. Oh, she put it in a special bag. That's why I couldn't feel it. It's a keychain. Oh, I'm wearing this tomorrow. Look at that. Whoa. I love it. You know, I have this shirt and I have a necklace like this. In fact, I want to make this into a pendant. It's much better than the other one. The other one was just white plastic. It was cute. I love it too. I don't know where it is right now, but this one's cute too. Ooh, you know what I might have wanted to do? I wonder how it would look with the black background, because therefore it will make the glitter shine more when you have a black background. But, you know, they want to be cutie, so I guess if you're wearing a black shirt, it's going to glitter. See, do you see how it, you see the glitter, right? But if you put the black background, you see how it's more pronounced? Because I make resin pieces, and, you know, as you know, like this one here, I do use that, and when you put black behind it, it just gives more of a shimmer. Yeah, that's a little coffin. I showed you guys this before, this coffin. So I'm going to put the name on there. Alrighty, so there we go. This is a resin. Now when I'm getting ready to do something else, I suddenly have all these ideas of what I want to do. But yes, I love this. Okay, so that's going tomorrow with me, and I'll be wearing it on my trip. So I think these are the ones I actually bought from her. So I got this, and then the couple of stickers that she put in there, which was the spider, because I didn't have that one. So look at this, is a little ghost kitty. Oh, I think somebody, I know my, this is my favorite. Ah! You guys, if you never had a keychain that's like this, like a knife, it's the best keychain in the world. I bought a keychain from her, and it's a keychain that looks like, it's like this. It's acrylic, and it has glitter, and it's imagine this image as a keychain that's like this. I love it. When I'm looking for my keys, I just reach in my bag and I find it right away. That's why I love it so much. I tried to buy another one, but she sold out. Anyways, but she's going to have more, so she hasn't. She's going to save me one. I thought that was cute. All these kitties, I got them all for my baby. Look at, because she loves cats. Oh, I love this. Isn't this hysterical? I love this so much, I got two. And this one, I think I already have this one, but I love it. Zombie kitty. I love how the eyeball is all hanging out. She's a great artist, I love her art. And I got, I don't know why I got two of these. Probably, oh, I think maybe one came in the grab bag. And then one of these came in the grab bag because I bought, I wish I would have looked in the grab bag before I bought them. But anyways, I'm happy. Whoa, they were on sale. Great price. She had a Black Friday special, dollar each. They're usually like, I think $3 or something. Or 5 or 10, I don't know. But I'm so happy. They're all, because I love her art. It's beautiful. Okay, so that's what I got from Harajuku Day. And I'm telling you, I didn't really shop that much. Because guess what? I left my purse in the car by accident. Because my helper didn't want to help me. And so, all my cash was in there, and all I had was credit cards, and you know how that goes. You don't want to use your credit cards that much. So I did use them for these purchases here, and I didn't have any cash on me, and so I'm going to take these with me, and so I'm going to be mailing them to a little fun recipient. She'll be receiving these kitty stickers in the mail. Oh, this is so cute. I bet you love it. You know what? It's so soft and silky. It's like, it's almost, it feels like, no, it feels like almost like hugging a real cat. It's like, oh, I love it. This, she's so amazing, this girl. She makes beautiful stuff. And anyways, okay, so I'm going to put the name there in the whatever description. Creepy Kitty and 96 Rainbows. Two of my favorite vendors. I have a lot of favorites. I have Lizzie's Harajuku Closet. What's the other one? Tsunami Dolls, oh, Kawaii Goods, and another one, Anna Kawaii's brand. Oh my gosh, there's so many great brands out there, so many. I'll be bringing you more of this, showing you what these girls do, these beautiful artworks that they have, and the amazing event that goes on once a month. So, isn't this cute? All right, I'm sorry, don't get offended, but you guys, get one of these keychains, and you will not, you'll thank me, because this keychain, and so many times, I've been searching in my bag, and boom, right away, I can feel this keychain. I hope I get one soon. Okay, so, please like and subscribe. See you later, bye. Arigato.